Hi, I'm Dr. Jeff McGee, and this is ChangeFormational and the Pulse of Business Tomorrow. Think about what pulse, what's on your radar, what's on your dashboard, what optics do you use to manage your business today, tomorrow, and into the future? That's what we mean by pulse. What's going on around you right now and what's been happening around you yesterday? That's another way of looking at the concept of pulse. So this session here together, you and I, if you're looking at the scorecard, is number 13, lucky 13. You know, it's interesting, you go into high-rise buildings across the globe, and especially older buildings, there's never a button for floor 13. It's interesting how some people look at this as some sort of voodoo, scare-do, don't want to go there sort of mindset. And that's okay, maybe there's reasons, but I want to challenge how we think. That's what ChangeFormational is all about, challenge. So what I would like to suggest today, as you look at your business of tomorrow, look at all of your vendors, suppliers, partners, alliances, cooperative relationships, whatever label set you want to use on the people that are indirectly and directly a part of the ability for your business to do business. And how are you really partnering with your partners? Part of ChangeFormational, and this may be transformational right out of the gate for some of us, some of you today, is transformational. And think about how do you partner with all of your, in essence, partners that are out there. You're looking to hire someone new. Do you tap into all of your vendors and suppliers and partners and say, look, we've got an opening. Do you know someone looking for a job like this? Because it's in their best interest to give you a rock star because they're already doing business with you and they need to do business with you. Or look at the people that, in essence, you do work with. If you're a smaller business person, let me give you another ChangeFormational way of accelerating your business. Maybe this should be a whole other program in and of itself. But if you're a small business employer, you're a solo business practitioner, you should create your own advisory board. Think about your realtor. Think about your insurance agent. Think about the person you bought your car from. Think about your CPA, your accountant. Think about your attorney, your lawyer. Think about who you buy your insurance from. Think about, in essence, if there's a restaurant you go to on a regular basis. All of those proprietors, they have a vested interest in your success, plus you're paying them money. Maybe once a month, ask them to breakfast and say, I want you to be a part of my mental board of directors. I want you to partner with me to help me. In essence, if I was a larger business, I'd be called my board of directors. Well, I don't really have that size and scope, so I want you to be my advisors and help me to grow. Once a month, they come together and share ideas with you. You ask them questions. You bounce business development strategies off of them. And each one of them that says, no, I don't want to do this, that's fine. You're no longer my insurance agent. Take your business somewhere else. So again, transformation. Look at doing things in a different way. Are you partnering with your partners so your business becomes stronger? Look for all of the ways you can leverage their mental DNA to help you and your organization to be ChangeFormational at what you do.